This video is for anyone who wants to know how to work with Morph Transition in a truly effective way, and I'm going to show you three cool examples that will set you on a path to Morph Mastery. So, let's dive right in. At its simplest form, Morph Transition works when you duplicate a slide and make changes to the object within the duplicate. Let's explore the three ways we can use Morph Transition. Number one, morph with words. Here on this slide, we have two quotes combined into one. Now let's duplicate the slide and switch the positions of the quotes. Ensure you've selected the second slide. Navigate to Transitions tab and click on Morph. Next, proceed to Effect option and select Words. When we run Slideshow and advance to the next slide, the first quote morphs into the position of the second one. And if we go back to previous slide, it smoothly morphs back to its initial position. Number two, morph with characters. This is quite similar to morphing with words, with one key distinction. Here, morph is applied to the characters rather than the words. Let's proceed by duplicating the slide. Modify the text and make some visual adjustment to the slide. Now head to Transitions. Click on Morph and change Effect options to Characters. On running Slideshow, observe how the characters gracefully shift position as we move to the second slide and vice versa. Now let's try the most interesting example of all three. Morph with objects. I've prepared a slide featuring a superhero with our various costumes, so I'll start by duplicating the slide. On the duplicated slide, I'll delete the title text and make some adjustment to the shapes to complement the superhero's appearance. Then I'll add some text on the left side. Lastly, I'll navigate to Transitions tab, click on Morph, and adjust the duration to 0.60 seconds. We'll leave effect options as is since it's already set to object by default. Ladies and gentlemen, as we run Slideshow and progress to the second slide, you'll witness our superhero spring into action. All thanks to the remarkable Morph Transition. And this wraps up the fundamentals of Morph Transition. Stay tuned for more videos with intriguing examples. Don't forget to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and enable your notifications so you don't miss out. I'll see you in the next one.